their name?
It is known by many names. Elohim, Adonai, Jehovah. It matters not so long as one knows he exists. And I do.
If he's invisible, how do you know he exists?
Is it his invisibility that amuses you?
Among other things.
May I ask a question in all deference?
You may.
Suppose you wish to pray, but you're not near an image of Chemosh.
Then I go to him.
Well, suppose a soldier of Moab is wounded on a field of battle and cannot get to an image of Chemosh to pray for his life.
Then he thinks of Chemosh.
But the Chemosh he's thinking of is invisible at the time he thinks of him. And my work, gracious lady, I have sometimes repaired your God. Isn't it hard to believe that a God who cracks and crumbles and can be repaired by a mere artisan like myself can be the same God who makes the birds sing and the sun rise and set? How can a God whose own head gets broken mend the broken heads of his soldiers?
Tell me more about your Jehovah of the many names.
You have but to send for me any evening. Perhaps we can talk in the gardens, alone.
You will grow old waiting, artisan.
My name is Malone.
Hey, 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 hey estamos. Jesus.